Then third son was Robinson Crusoe, about whom we are going to study. This is a story about a mariner. Mariner means one who works in the sea, like to go to sea. That is about the they work in sea, a mariner, and he it is a story of New York. The place where the story took place was in New York, and he lived there for 28 years. Actually, Robinson Crusoe lived in an island. Island is a place where many people don't live. There it is a very scanty where people don't live, and he lived there for 28 years, and he was traveling in a ship, and the ship wrecked means destroyed because of the wind storms means very strong winds. Because of that, the ship broke, and somehow or other he escaped, and he also helped the pirates. Pirates means a person who robs the sea. He helped the pirates also, persons who rob the people who travel in the sea coast. So he helped them also. He helps himself and also helped the pirates. And then it was written by William Taylor, and it was a very popular story. This story you will even study in our higher classes. In 1632, this is a story written in 1632 in New York, at present in USA. And Robinson, he used to like, inclination means, he used to like to go to sea, go on voyages. That means he used to like to go to sea every day. Every day and every time he used to like to go. But his father did not like he going to sea every day. So he called him one day in his room and counseled him. Counseled him means he explained him in very polite way, in a very good way, that you should not go to sea every day. You have to change your life, and you have to. And he gave him very good education also. Father gave him very good education. So he told that you change your life and you give preference to your studies and your career. And as he grew a little big, 15-20 years, his father told to opt in career. Career means which you in future life which you opt. Means he told him to become a lawyer and opt the career of a lawyer. So he told not to go to sea each and every day and waste his time. Instead of that, he should study properly, and he took the education from home. Means teachers used to come to his home and teach him. And father, from his side, he gave him very good education, and he wanted him to change his career and to give importance to studies. And then father explained him in a very good way, and at last, this is a story I am telling you in short, and then at last he told about his elder son, who was a lieutenant colonel in English army. He told that he did not listen to me, and he joined the army, and then at last he was killed in a war. And by telling this, his father could not control himself, and he had tears in his eyes, and he could not utter any more word. So children, in this story, the main characters are Robinson. He was the third son of his parents, and his mother belonged to a very good family, and the mother's family had the surname of Robinson. So he got this name as Robinson Crusoe, and his father was a foreigner. So once they married, parents got married, and they had three children. Elder brother was a lieutenant colonel, and younger brother, Robinson did not know much about him, because he did not do something significant, something special. And third son was Robinson. And this story is about Robinson, and he liked to travel to sea each and every day, and he used to like to spend his time in the sea coast, means border of the sea. He used to sit there for many hours, and he used to think, and he used to like to go on voyages, which his father consoled him and told him in detail that no, this is not correct for your life. Lead a simple life, easy life, and think of your career, and you do your business, join the business or an industry, and lead a simple life. So students, this is the story of Robinson, and his father also told him to stop the fancy dreams which he had and lead a simple and easy life. So students, same story we will read from the book in detail. I will explain you each and every word.